I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to force an app to stop running on your Android device. Have you ever had an Android app that just won't cooperate, keeps crashing, or won't respond at all? Sometimes the usual back or home button just doesn't cut it. That's where the force stop feature comes in handy. In this video, I'll show you how to force stop an app on your Android device. This is a great troubleshooting step to reset an unresponsive app without affecting the rest of your device. Now let's walk through the steps to force an app to stop running on your Android device. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Android device. You'll land on your Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Battery. Battery options are shown. Step 3. Tap Battery Usage. The Battery Usage menu opens. You'll see a summary of your battery level since your Android device's last charge at the top of this menu. Step 4. Scroll down this menu to see a list of all of the apps that have used some of your battery since the last full charge. Find the app that you want to force stop and then tap that app. A screen opens with information about that specific app's usage since your Android device's last full charge. You'll see how much time you've actively used the app and how much time the app has spent running in the background. Step 5. Tap Force Stop. A window pops up letting you know that if you force stop the app, it may not work appropriately. Step 6. Tap OK. That specific app will be forced to stop running. You can restart the app at any time by tapping to open it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.